Now, if y'all was paying attention to last season, y'all know what a nigga moment is.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
A nigga moment is when the mind of a perfectly logical black man is overwhelmed by some stupid nigga shit. Like when a nigga steps up on your sneaker and fucks up your kicks, or hits your car or some shit, and a nigga get mad like it's your fault, like you fucked up. So his ignorance makes you act crazy, and the next thing you know, niggas is beefing, shooting, fighting, and somebody ends up dead. But yo, not even death could stop a nigga moment.